something on a plane that has totally turned your stomach? Yesterday, a New York woman posted a video on Twitter of an unidentified man using his bare feet to swipe through in-flight entertainment. And it's already racked up more than 6 million views. Viewers were horrified, with one person tweeting, "Just another confirmation of how disgusting people are." So, the question is, do bare feet gross you out?
This is horrific. And yesterday we were talking about sterilizing your seat and everything on an aeroplane. And this is why. But I honestly feel that bare feet should not be allowed on planes. You should have to wear socks.
Yeah.
You should have to. It shouldn't be allowed. Take your shoes off, fine. But have a, you know, socks on, something. That is grotesque.
I don't protest.
Yes.
Really? I don't protest you because I am a dancer and I'm from Hawaii, which is like a double whammy. So barefoot is like me.
But on barefoot, 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 barefoot,
barefoot, barefoot, barefoot, barefoot, barefoot, barefoot, barefoot.
I got the question for you.
Way.
But have you ever used your foot to change the channel?
Put my feet up barefooted, and if it's really close to the button, I will press the button.
Oh,
I'm
sorry.
I think my feet are, I don't know, I thought my feet were pretty clean, because I'm not, like, I didn't walk
through the whole thing. After you go to security, I thought you go to security.
I don't walk into the toilet. I did not bring toilet stuff and put it on the button. Okay?
I would like to see you pick up your cup with your foot.